July 24th, 1897.
She called her plane the canary because it was yellow.
In World War I, she served Red Cross Nurses Aid in Toronto to Canada.
Amelia Earhart wrote stories about her adventures.
Well done, Prisma.